original license that says the province couldn't run Abbott Hospital. But what concerns Cranbrook's recent actions over the years?
A BC Supreme Court judge has agreed to fast track the lawsuit of a dying woman pleading for help